though. We had a good time so far tonight. All of us on the Rage on the Stage tour. Fuck yeah. Well, for those of you who went there, I actually missed that show and a lot of shows on that tour because I had to go get a vocal surgery. I'm not gonna lie, it was a really fucking tough time. That tour ended up being really hard, not only on me, but the rest of my band members as well. But real quick, I need you to give these two dudes some love right here. Stepped up to the plate and took over from my ass while I was gone. So real quick, make that some noise one more time. You know, after that tour, we all sat down and honestly, we did not know what to do. Myself personally, I wanted to quit. I wanted to walk away from my dream. I wanted to walk away from this whole fucking thing. But at the end of the day, the men up here, and you guys sticking around and supporting us brought me back. So thank you very much. I can't do the show without you guys, I promise you that. Now, next question. How many people have seen our music video for Hurricane? Holy shit. I guess I really don't need to explain what that song is about then. But here's the deal, I got one job for you guys. Can you help me sing along this song? Alright, let's do this shit.
Because